The new Honda Accord, this touring version, does have all digital gauges, and you can change what's viewed over there. You can change what's viewed over here. Let's get rid of this warning. You can have the navigation map in the screen, and you know, speed time. That's you know, the normal stuff, range and fuel. But really, the big one is nav map in the IP.